Broke a tackle at the line of scrimmage, just got five from the 45 to 53 here on the right side. Single set back. Morrell is under center. The guy, that's Turbin, outside at the 50, at the 40, at the Aggie 30, at the 20. He likely is going to score, and he just did. Robert Turbin on a 96-yard run against Utah just scored, and they're up with 10:31 here in the first quarter at 6-0. And that went 51 yards.
This was a counter trap. He made a fake back to the right side and then cut back left and give the guard time to pull and open the hole. And once he got outside, he broke containment and out.